Everything you experience, it comes in the domain of seeing. Atma is the experiencer. You can never see. Preeta, I can see you because of eyes, but I cannot see my eyes. Like that, Atma is the experiencer of everything. That's why you cannot experience Atma. Tongue can taste anything, but you cannot taste the tongue. Taste of the tongue cannot know. Like that, Atma can know everything, but Atma cannot be. You cannot know Atma. So Atma can never be experienced because he is the experiencer. Ultimate experience. Okay? So we'll break for a few minutes. So me is equal to mix of Atma, which is real, plus ego, which is unreal. Okay? Me, when I say me, it's a me, me is a mix of ego and Atma. So you have to choose a party now. You want to stay in the unreal or you want to stay in the real? Unreal, you have spent many years of life and you know what it means. Try to live as real. You have false life for so many years. So real I is called Satyam, truth. Unreal I is called Nityam. Atma and Self and Brahman all mean same thing. It's impersonal experience. Impersonal. It means it's not individual. Ego, Self, Jiva is personal. It's pseudo experience. It's not real experience because this is the real experience. Atma is invisible and unseen. Atma nodaka avudilla. Ego is seen. Bartade. Oh, I am the body and the bantu. I am mind and the bantu. Thought bantu. Atma is independent and it is subject. Ego is dependent and it's object. Okay? Ego is dependent and object. So Atma is a knowing principle, I, original I. Ego is a mistaken I. Known object. Okay, Atma is always blissful. Ego is always suffering. Atma yavalu shanta, ego always a dukkha. Atma yavalu bandh, Atma ki yavalu bandhanu illa, free. Ego is always bondage, always. Ego ki vidugade bidugade illa. Atma is unborn, birthless and deathless. Huttu saavugalilla adke. Ego ge born, dying every minute actually. If you think ego dies in 1 minute, it is every minute it dies. Prati kshanam saayipodu.
Guruji, what is the capital? Self in capitals and self in small?
Self in small is the ego. Okay. Who is asking the question?
Ego.
Yeah.
So I have to recognize that blissful.
You cannot recognize blissful. You are the blissful. You have to recognize what is false. So when you say I have to recognize, who is the recognizer? Who is that I? No. Atma doesn't have to recognize anything because Atma is only seer. So when you ask the question, I have to recognize who is the I?
Body, mind.
Which is false I, which is not you. Always you can recognize the false, you cannot recognize the real. Because you are the real. Okay, so now you see this picture and tell me what is this? Yeah, Padu?
Amitabh Bachchan.
He's in different get-ups.
Who is that?
Amitabh Bachchan.
So many different five characters are there, no? Who is that? Madam, yaar ledo? How do you know? There is different guys, no?
He
is a great actor. And that's you. Okay, you take one body, act out that body, and dream body you take, act out, and deep sleep body, you love your acting so much that you fall in love with your own acting. Bare banda vesh akondo, you forget yourself in the acting itself. Banda vesh akondo, morning one dress, morning one body. In dream, another body. Deep sleep, you remove the body. Next day morning, another body. So you are that actor. That's why Shiva is called Nataraja. Okay? So remember that. Tattvamasi. Nanu. Nanembudu.
Nanembudu.
Nanalla.
Nanalla.
Ideha.
Ideha.
Manabuddhi.
Manabuddhi.
Nanalla.
Nanalla.
Sachidanandatma.
Sachidanandatma.
Shivananane.
Shivananane.
Shivoham.
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 We'll go for a coffee.